the Gulf, pushes up into our area. We have a high pressure system leaving us no clouds, beautiful skies, Sunday through Thursday, I'm sorry. Now, by Monday, unfortunately, we are gonna see cold Arctic air from Canada push down into our area. It's gonna reach us about Monday. Sunday and Saturday, we might see some storms out ahead of this cold front in our area, but Monday it is gonna start dropping down. Tonight for the football game, go Huskies. It's gonna be mostly